say the old days, I'm talking about like the old days, like almost 100 years ago. About 100 years ago. And then once I let it sit, get some hot water with my rag, and then wipe it off. Boy, I look smooth then, man. Look smooth, man. Like old man. That's how I do it. That's how I keep it smooth. Keep it here smooth. Looking nice out here, y'all. This is how I get myself ready. Like, I have to do this probably every 3 days. Probably every 3 days. Start seeing the shadow. The biggest thing is not my head. It's the hair. Your beard starts going bad. That's the biggest thing. That's the fastest. Your hair. Small, but it's not really, it don't grow back that fast. I mean, probably in a week I'd look like a totally different person in a week. But it starts shadowing. Like, even though like I'll be clean today, I still like to see a very small shadow tomorrow. Your head, it won't serve a shadow. At least about 3 days. So, but yeah, that's how I do this thing. Y'all gonna stick with me through the whole process. It's been 5 minutes now.
Look at them flirting now.